You're back with Radio Big. All right, here's what's happening on the mountain. Recent heavy snowfalls have left Peak 1 in great shape today, but avalanche warnings are still in the red, so Ski Patrol is advising caution to those of you hit in the backcountry. The latest circuit happenings today have a promising-looking slope-style comp on R&B. This particular track is known for its mind-boggling variety of paths and hits. I gotta tell you, I love this kind of event. This is the kind where anything can happen. Stay tuned with Radio Big for all your updates.
I'm not afraid to harmony.
You're back with Radio Big. Checking in with a little circuit news. We got Simon Stark dominating with wins all over the mountain. As things continue to go from good to scary good for the talented madman, Radio Big will be bringing you all the latest in Stark's developments. All competitors, a couple of reminders from the fine folks here at Radio Big. Frostbite is far from cool. Snowboard boots occasionally do need a day off. And MCOM messages do need to be checked regularly. For those following the SSX circuit, the big air comp is happening up on one of my favorite runs today. Crow's Nest, the place where riders will be flying for gold. Drop on up and check out the talent. Stick around and catch the latest here on Radio Big. Coming your way, I'm sure you've all heard the jokes. Makes you feel better. Good for your ears. Yada, yada, yada. We are Radio Big. We don't like missing fun. So, no, we don't. Except maybe Hugo. You know, he has a problem.